Carol, another thing I would like to discuss is Ucamco is also the owner of the Gerber format.
Yes.
And you know, we are a big fan of the Gerber format because it's open, and now you have did something amazing that I was waiting for many, many, many years. Can you briefly explain what you did for the world of PCB manufacturing?
Yeah, we have brought out 2 weeks ago a draft specification of what you called Gerber X3. That's we extended the Gerber format with component information dedicated to the assembly process. With the previous extensions of the Gerber format, X2, X2.5, I think we covered everything for standard bare boards, but there was nothing for the assembly process, which is also a little bit out of Ucamco's area. But so it's now published for public review. There's no doubt other people that know something about this. I guess it will be discussed publicly for a couple of months, and yeah, depends on the input we receive. But I expect that early next year we'll freeze this back, so that other people can also start to implement it. I think it's a big step forward to have the component information in a standardized and exactly defined manner, because that's the information circulates now too, but nobody knows what it means and how it's structured, etc., etc. Yeah. I think everything is very, very precisely defined now, so that would be a big help for mostly assembly process.
You hit the nail on the head. We are deeply convinced that this will be a big step in closing the gap between CAD design and CAM for manufacturing, because it's readable, ASCII, it's transparent, it's well-defined, so no more mystery. CAD vendors, make sure you have it as an output, because this is the way forward. And when you need a good CAM system, there's only one.
Thanks for these kind words. Thanks for having me.